need help filling out your brackets? We're here for you, counting down the best bracket busters for 2018. At number 5, Buffalo head coach Nate Oates has picked up right where former coach Bobby Hurley left off. The Bulls are dancing for the third time in 4 years and were previously competitive as 12th and 14th seeds, and they're hoping the 13 seed fits them just right. Holdovers from their last tournament team include C.J. Massenburg and Nick Perkins. They lead a potent offense with 4 players averaging more than 14.5 per game. Look for Buffalo to test a vulnerable Arizona defense in the first round. Coming in at number 4, New Mexico State has a signature win over Miami of Florida, a star scorer in graduate transfer Zach Lofton, and the nation's second leading rebounder in Jamario Jones. The 12-seeded Aggies are a defense-oriented squad and match up against a like-minded Clemson team in the first round. Tigers have lost 4 straight as a higher seed, so maybe the Aggies can grind out a tough one to end its 10-game losing streak in the NCAA tournament. At number 3, there's something about Murray State. Led by OVC Player of the Year Jonathan Stark, the 12-seeded Racers have a star with a terrific supporting cast. Murray State hasn't been to the big dance since 2012, but has advanced in their last 2 appearances, which includes De Niro Thomas's dramatics against Vanderbilt in 2010.
Thomas, 1 second, got it at the buzzer! And 13-seeded Murray State has pulled off the opening round shocker!
And Coach Matt McMahon is looking to capture some of the same magic in his 3rd year at Murray State. In at number 2, the 3rd time might be the charm for South Dakota State junior Mike Daum, who has led the Jackrabbits to 3 consecutive appearances in the Big Dance. This will be South Dakota State's 5th appearance overall, and maybe their best chance to get their first ever win with their seasoned junior star. Daum has already amassed over 2,000 points in his career and will hope to dominate both inside and out against Ohio State in the opening round. And at number 1, if historical significance gives you an edge, then 11-seeded Loyola Chicago would be a terrific upset pick. The Ramblers left an indelible mark on the game in 1963 as the first team to start 4 African Americans in the title game. They knocked off 2-time defending champion Cincinnati that day to capture their only title. The 2018 edition ended an NCAA tournament drought that dates all the way back to 1985. Porter Mosier's balanced squad should not be taken lightly. They finished with 28 wins, including 1 in Florida, and have lost just 2 with Missouri Valley Conference Player of the Year, Clayton Custer, in the lineup.